Margie.
Hi.
We have some people that wanted to see you and come hang out with you.
Could they wait? Because I'm watching something.
Don't watch this.
I was here by myself.
I'm turning this off.
Come on.
Why do you watch these movies?
C'est un film érotique. Tu comprends ça, là?
Like erotica.
What did she say?
Erotic. It's artistic.
Okay, great. Like, wonderful. Okay. What is this? I put my head on that pillow, Marjo. Could you?
And what? This is not my ass, it's my feet. My feet don't sting.
Oh, they don't? Okay.
This is why I want around the house. I don't want to show your feet where my head is.
We have big news for you. It's a great idea.
I mean, I think it's a great idea.
I think it's a great idea.
I mean,
do you want to tell her the idea?
We found you a condo.
You want to get rid of me?
That's not it. We just think that it'd be great for you to have your own
ship
thing.
Ship me out in a container, straight to Montreal.
Like you're cooped up in here.
You bought it, it's done, or are you gonna do it?
We just closed escrow. I just bought it, like it's bought.
I have everything I need here. I have my popcorn, I have my TV, and I have the girl. Why would I go anywhere?
Because you want your own place, Marjo. Venture out, broaden your horizons. I don't know.
J'ai fini avec lui, là.
She's done with you.
You're done with me?
I think I'm gonna start to scream. So I'm done.
That went better than I thought.